Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to layer pictures in Snapseed. Layering pictures in Snapseed involves a bit of creativity since Snapseed does not directly support layer-based editing like some other photo editing apps. So in order to get the similar effect, go ahead and launch open your Snapseed application. Go ahead and tap on the plus button on the screen and select an image you'd like to use from your device's photo library. After you select an image, go ahead and make necessary edits if you want, and then after you are done, tap on Tools at the bottom. From the Tools option, tap on Double Exposure. Now select the image icon at the bottom left with a little plus in it and choose another image you would like to layer. After you are done importing another layer on the image, you can now resize the new image, place it on a desired location, and go to opacity at the bottom left. Increase or decrease the opacity for your image, and then you will be able to merge those images together. Simply adjust the opacity to blend in with the base image using the slider at the bottom, and after you are done, tap the tick mark at the bottom right hand corner to save your changes. Now after you are happy with the result, you can now go to the bottom of the screen and click on this erasure kind of an icon. Use the pre-made options, make further changes if needed, and after you are happy with your result, tap on the tick mark at the bottom right. And that way you will be able to layer pictures in Snapseed using double exposure. After you are done and happy with your result, click on the export icon and choose one of the export options, and that way you will be able to achieve your result. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.